Here's Bo Horvat kicking the puck up and skating quickly to center. Pass to Quinn Hughes. Finds the trailer bear with a quick shot. That went off to Branson and over top of the goal. Brock Besser gets the loose puck. Feeds back. Shot by McKay. Missing that puck. Came off the boards and deflected in on Korpisalo. Ilya McKay will get credit. As it went off the left skate, I believe, and the Canucks have a 3-1 lead.
Oh, Horvat started this play with the rush off the glass. Brock Besser throws it back. McKayev off the defenseman who's going out off the escape and then off Korpisalo and back in. Korpisalo, what do you do? He tried to get back to the post and you can see his left skate.